Hello and thanks for watching WP Beginner. In this video, I'll show you how to find post, category, tag, comments, or user ID in WordPress. Sometimes you might need to find an ID for any part of your WordPress site. These are items that are stored in your WordPress database, and here's an easy way to retrieve them. First, let's look at page or post IDs. If you're on a post, look at your URL and look for post equals, and that will tell you the ID for that post. You can go to page and do the exact same thing. You're still looking for the post equals sign. If you're looking for category, just go to post category, click on the category name, and in the URL, you're looking for tag underscore ID, like this. Next, I'll go to comments and click on edit and look in the URL for this. Now for user ID, I need to go to users, all user, and choose the user I want an ID for. Click edit and find the user ID in the URL. If I need to find my own ID, I can go to users, all users, and click on the post number, and then I'll see author equals, and that's my ID. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.